with KHON2 weather, Kamaka Pili.
Rain chances remain light throughout the day today. Unfortunately, tomorrow you can expect similar conditions. Unfortunately, that could be changing in the coming days. Tomorrow, it's really all about the winds. As you can see for Kauai in those red boxes, the wind speeds will be changing directions. So we're going to start to see more of a light and variable trend and flow with our winds. And that's going to take us out of this weekend into the new week. This evening, it's very beautiful outside. I wish we could have a shot of the sunset. It must be beautiful towards the west. That's going to be taking us into another gorgeous day tomorrow with green lights across the board for the threats. No advisories or warnings issued. In terms of the surf, we have some waves coming down for north and west facing shores. 5 to 7 for the north, 3 to 5 for both west and the east facing shores, and 1 to 3 down on the south. Now, heads up for you surfers. We do have this current swell that will continue and progress to continue and gradually lower as we get out of this weekend. But the next swell should be filling in late Monday, but keeping it below advisory levels. And then for the south swells, we are expecting some a larger swell start to fill in around Thursday, giving a nice bump for the south sides of the islands. Now for the east, that's going to remain low because we're going to lose those easterly trades. In terms of the direction, it's going to be all variable in those wind speeds. We're mainly going to be seeing single digits to start off the week, but fortunately, that's going to be building and returning towards a trade wind flow as we get to the second half of the week. And that's all due to this next cold front that's going to start to approach the islands by tomorrow evening. Really kind of situates itself and stalls out some models showing it stalling out west of Kauai. Some shows it progressing in between Maui County and Oahu, and that could be bringing a round of wet weather and some even chances of thunderstorms for the east end of the state. As we progress through our Sunday tomorrow, we see most of the showers that do fall remain for Hawaii Island, but we see that cold front and its moisture start to approach Kauai. And this is looking at Monday morning. Progress through Monday morning at 8 o'clock, we start to see that boundary move between Oahu and Kauai. That moisture continues to move over Maui County. And then early in the afternoon, it will be making its way towards Hawaii Island. At the same time, an upper level disturbance starts to drop east of Hawaii Island. That's going to keep that moisture lingering towards the Big Island for the next few days ahead of us, and that could even increase or at least prolong the chance of thunderstorm activity for Hawaii Island as well. So Monday is the greatest chance we'll see showers across the state as that cold front passes over some of the islands and begins to dissipate. For tomorrow, though, the greatest chance of showers before that cold front approaches will be for the windward and mauka section of Hawaii Island. Partly cloudy skies is expected yet again. Now, the greatest chance of showers Monday, Tuesday, that chance of thunderstorms, though, due to that upper level disturbance, lingers for until Wednesday. Good news, drier conditions and more stable conditions return to end off the weekend. Unfortunately, those winds will start to weaken yet again as we get into next weekend. But a beautiful week ahead. Be blessed, everybody. Sam.